This is Mach 5. She's a red-eared slider, and she's about, 15 years old. She's pretty big. She's about the size of a dinner plate. Here, this is my hand over her. You can see she's fairly large size. And it's coming up on winter now. It's in the fall months. And Mach 5 hasn't been eating her normal pellet food recently. So I'm going to give her some fuzzies, some frozen fetal ones. Here's our boiling water. I poured over the mice to warm them up from being in the freezer. I'll probably let those sit for, maybe 3 or 4 minutes in there. Then I know that they'll be thawed out completely and ready for the turtle. Here's Mach 5 from the side. You can see that she's kind of looking around in the bucket right now, trying to see if there's any food in there for her. She knows that when I put the water in, that she's gonna get fed. Sometimes she gets really excited and she'll lift herself up on three of her paws when she sees the food. Okay, it's been a few minutes, and now I'm going to cool these back down to a temperature that's good for Mach 5 to eat them. Now let's go put them in and see how she likes it. You can get fuzzies at the pet store. We got these at Petco. Usually people get them for their mice, or for their snakes, rather. And we'll put them in one at a time. It's kind of fun to watch her eat these. Turtles have a very keen sense of smell. And you can see that she's noticing the smell of the fuzzy in the water. They have really terrible eyesight, but she's found the fuzzy. And let's watch the other one as well. Behind you, Mach 5. On that one pretty quickly. You can see that as she breathes out, there's jets of, somehow her mouth and her lungs are connected together in a very strange fashion. little pieces of the mouse that comes out of her nose as she breathes out.